Welcome to Hot Tips Coming from the Smoke Learning Channel. Today's hot tip is brought to you by the dreaded QuickTime Gamma. This is essentially the color brightness of your images. Now, QuickTime is notorious for color shifting when moving from one application to the next. What you see in the beginning is not necessarily what you get in the end. So Smoke comes with one option, which we hope will sort it all out for you. Headroom. This makes Smoke aware of extra color information that may or may not be in your video. Prior to importing via the Media Hub, go to the Format Specific tab and switch the pop-up to Image. There is the Headroom button. So when is it on and when is it off? We tried to figure this part out for you, and here's the deal. If you're bringing files into Smoke that have been created with a full YUV color range, then turn Headroom on. You can see the difference in the selected image straight away. If your media has been created using the legal YUV color range, then turn Headroom off. Different applications might let you choose a specific color range, but we can't tell you which one to choose. So Smoke can work with both, and hopefully your QuickTime videos will look like they should. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe for future videos coming from the Smoke Learning Channel.